I was one of those kids who would once say, you know, I want to be a paleontologist when I grow up. My affinity towards science is slightly influenced by my dad. He used to show us documentaries about Earth's history, the history of life. So I was one of the fortunate kids who always had their parents by their side. I just liked paleontology just because I liked science like any other science. There wasn't one single event that happened for me to get into paleontology. It was just a natural part of my life. I literally didn't know what to do when I came to college, so there was no way that I was going to be able to change to geology if I didn't have the talk with the professor, the academic advisor. And after that, everything went quite smoothly. Like, I signed up for volunteers, I signed up for the collection volunteer, and after that, the museum scientist offered me a position in the Natural History Museum Club. I was lucky that UCR was a school in which geology was also its strong point. The day I signed up for volunteering at the collections pretty much started my whole path to collection management. Our geology department is relatively strong. We have several scientists, geologists, and paleontologists who are big names in their respective fields, and faculty of the geology department was very, very supportive of me and other undergraduate students as well. Asking people for help, for their advice, for their perspective. When I was going through hard times, they were supportive. There might be hardships, but I'm going to be a collections manager one day. I think collections are very important, and I want to support the research community, the science community, and ultimately the society through collection management.